Your question is find the real solution. What they have given? 3 to the power of 2x square plus 9x plus 2 is equal to 1 by 9. Now see this. 1 by 9, how we will write? We will write it as 1 by 3 square. Or if we bring this two upside, it is equal to, we can say 3 to the power of minus 2. Now the base are the same. Therefore, this power is equal to minus 2. That we will write 2x square plus 9x plus 2. That is equal to minus 2 now. Bring this to left side. It will be 2x square plus 9x plus 2 plus 2. That gives you 0. Solve this. You will get 2x square plus 9x plus 4. That gives you 0 now. Now go for a middle term splitting. 2 into 4 is 8. We know the factors. 1 into 8. That gives you 9. So now we can say that 2x square plus x plus 8x plus 4. That gives you 0 now. Take the common. So common is x only. So 2x plus 1. Here the common is 4 plus 4. You will get 2x plus 1. That gives you 0. Now we can say that x plus 4 or 2x plus 1. That is equal to 0. Multiply it. That means that x plus 4 is equal to 0 or 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, x is equal to, we can say now, minus 4. And here what happened? 2x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 by 2. So, these are the two solutions for that.